Hey everybody, Johnny and Waylon, Hickory's Nest again. Got another epoxy mold we're doing with the exotic hardwood chips. I'm telling you, these are just cut off chips from pieces of cedar. There's Padauk, there's Purple Heart, there's Wenge, there's just an array of associated hardwoods here, and they're all cutoffs. It just really makes the piece look cool. There is some chunks of cherry firewood in here. So that's kind of like the meat and potatoes of this mixture. So enjoy, and we'll have this thing in clear here soon. Well, as you can see, a huge piece of the edge of bark, I would imagine, just blew out. That's how we got the name, the blowout bowl. So an alternate plan needs to be devised, like real soon. I'd say we lost probably close to an inch off the overall height of this piece. It flipped the bottom to the top. Yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching this. And as always, bye for now. Thanks again.